back to Jazzy Green's Kitchen for another week of the quarantine cooking at home with me. Today I will be sharing a childhood recipe that my mother used to make all the time, and it's one that I'm pretty sure most of you will be able to relate to when you see the ingredients. And it's called the Ugga Bugga. A real funny name, Ugga Bugga. Anyway, guys, I will have the playlist down in my description box, so please click on everybody's video from the playlist and watch and give them some love as well. So if you guys are interested and want to see what I'm going to share with you, then keep on watching. Thank you. you taste it. Potatoes are really good. Yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.